And who gives the bride away? Thank you, sir. Kiss for Mama. Shake hands with Papa. Thank you. Young man, if you would, come stand right over here for me. Ivonne, take your husband's left arm. Perfect. Just like that. Beautiful. Good morning. Welcome to the Graceland Wedding Chapel here in Las Vegas, Nevada, all the way from Boston. And today we celebrate the marriage of Carlos and Ivonne of 24 years. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Long time, huh? I would imagine after 24 years, the two of you have been through quite a bit together. Lots of good times.
Yes.
And family.
Indeed.
Yeah, so all kinds of adventures, huh? Yeah, lots of good times. Maybe a few tough times. Maybe after 24 years, it was time to come see Elvis and remind each other why you got married in the first place.
Absolutely.
Because you love each other, yeah?
Yes.
And on Valentine's Day with the one you love. Very good. To celebrate your marriage of 24 years, please turn, face each other, hold hands. Ivonne, as you look into Carlos' eyes, do you promise to continue to love him and honor him and respect him for the rest of your life?
I do.
And sir, as you look into your beautiful wife's eyes, do you promise to continue to love her and honor her and respect her for the rest of your life?
I do.
Young man, please hand the bride's ring. Hand the bride's ring to Dad. Place that ring on her finger, sir. Please repeat after me. I take you once again.
I take you once again.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer and for poor.
Richer for poor.
For now and forever.
For now and forever.
Very good. Please hand the groom's ring to the bride. I take you.
I take you.
Once again.
Once again.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer and for poor.
For richer and for poor.
For now and forever.
For now and forever.
Carlos, you had some special words for your wife?
Yes. Well, you know I love you. And you gave me the best gift in life. Between you and our children. And I hope to live the rest of my life with you. You know that I would love you through thick and thin, always.
Very nice. Do you have anything you'd like to say? You're good?
Same for you, my love.
Very good. Now, I have a few more words for you, okay? All right, so no hands, no hands. We'll face each other, but no hands, yeah. You step back a little bit, okay? Now, just like that, yeah, like Elvis.
Mm-hmm.
Left hand. Right hand up. Now you look at your wife like Elvis. You say, listen, Mama.
Listen, Mama.
I promise.
I promise.
To always.
Always.
Love you tender, baby.
Love you tender, baby.
I promise.
I promise.
To always be.
Always be.
Your hunk of burning love.
Hunk of burning love.
I like that.
Yeah. Next, your flower. Now with your right hand, you step toward your husband. Right hand. You tell him, I promise.
I promise.
To never step.
To never step.
On your blue suede shoes.
On your blue suede shoes.
I promise.
I promise.
A little less conversation.
A little less conversation.
And a lot more action, baby.
And a lot more action, baby.
All right, there you go. Nice job. Congratulations for 24 years of marriage. And after hearing the vows you've exchanged here today at the Graceland Chapel in front of your family, I do pronounce you once again, husband and wife. Time to kiss your wife, sir.
Love me tender, love me sweet.